Oh, I just want to go watch Jackie's class. She does such a good job with these kids.
How she works.
Say again.
So it's fun being involved with the nutcracker and seeing how she works.
Yeah. Did you have any trouble springing forward today?
Not too bad. I went to that order.
Yeah, 10:30 for me. And you know, the sedative has always been the television. But it's doing its job in like 15 minutes. There's nothing good on. I think I've watched all the good shows. And I feel like screen time is something that would be smart to eliminate, or at least control a little better. Take apps off my phone, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
All right, let's see about me. This will do it. All right. You want some warm-up tunes? Here, let's work interesting 1975. Oh, this is nice. Let's do the On Trio, okay? Oh, I see. Again on time on Spring Forward Day. Yes. 2 minutes to spare. It could be a new world record.
Are you missing that, Coach? Did you have trouble springing forward today?
Yeah.
Thank you. Did you bring my baby dog? I'm gonna need two pretty soon. And put some tennis balls on the bottom so I feel, you know, safe on all surfaces. Good morning, Christina. Happy Daylight Saving Spring Forward Day. Fierce beets today? Did you bring your fierce back too today? We'll see. Should I investigate that possibility? I just want to let these gals take it to the end. I think they're sisters. Good album. And a little different today. Or a little not different, a little different music. We'll do the ponies and the split legs, flat back, stretching, right? And then the ponies, and then the here, and just from the first. You don't have to do any fancy, just step up here to first position and take brush, 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 fold and bend, 6, 7, 8, brush, 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 hold and bend at the tone, 7, 8, this little baby draw, 2, 3, just pause, 1, 2, 3, to the side, and bend, 2, 3, 4, plie, and stretch. Do that to the left, and if time permits, and CB Wonder permits, we'll just take front side, back, bend, plie, front side, back, bend, plie, and we'll take it up with the rise there. So let's see. Facing the bar, sixth position. If I knew you were at the moment,
Let's do, we had plenty of demi and grand, demi plie, so let's just do two grand plies in first and forward and back. What's going on here? I like when the TV's on. I like me in the big screen. What do you think? And really, the fun way to do this is give them a little bit of a, so they can see Tammy's feet and not mine. All right. And forward and back in first, and then side to side in second. Let's do, let's take and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Demi, demi, grand, grand, circle, circle. There's not a lot of balance time. Just off turn, drop it down first to the left. Again, two grands forward and back. Two grands side to side and second. Demi, rise down, demi, rise down. Fifth, fifth, demi, demi. Grand, grand, circle, circle. And I need a sound guy. I need a road crew. If I really start taking in cash teaching, I'll have to probably like multiply times 10 my take. But if one of you wants the job, you can get free classes to be the roadie. I don't know, I'm making as appealing as I can for you, okay? And breath with the arm. And up and down.
stable and rise. And take it round when you're ready. Add your port de bras of choice.
Quite enjoyable. All right, we'll do that thing. I like that little song.
I slow it down. I want it to be moody and lots of plie, so it's this one. One and plie, four. And I stay away from a lot of pressure on that guy here. And then plie, and then back around, and second. And then three, plie, three, plie, three, plie, reve, plie, one, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 2. If you've got a little pause, just take it around. You can move it anywhere you want and then to the other side.
So front plie, fourth, everything has a count and does go across the phrase. You don't get freaked out, just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 4, 3, 3. Got it. And front. Front and PK PK close. It's a rather old school and it doesn't go to the glissé.
twice.
It's quick, so stay soft and small. But we're going and a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, and a one, two, and a one, two, three, and a one, two, and a one, two, three, and one, two, three, four, five. And a one, and a two, and a PK, PK, one, and two, and PK, PK, third, and a fifth, and a first, fifth, and one, two, three, four, five. Twice through, ending at one, two, three, four, five. Only a two and balance.
Any questions on that? I can go through it again.
I couldn't do it, but I could go through it with you. Here we go. All right, nice tight fifth, big rebound on your PK.
And one, and two, and one, and three, and
take it round. Take all the time you need. When's your birthday? You have to come down on your birthday. I've taken to telling the kids they have to balance till their next birthday.
Oh, you're kidding, Mr. Charlie. That's until August.
Well, hang in there. When's Lydia's birthday?
November.
What?
27.
Some cool people were born in November, y'all. I'm just saying. And left side. Balance till your next birthday. all right, we'll keep it a little bit more. So I'm returning to an older school fondue. And it's really long.
So let's just take a preparation. 5, 6, 7, come back to 8. You know, adorn it with a little look there, here, and then we're taking 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yes. 2, 3, 4, 3, 5, 6, 7. And 3, 4. And 3, draw your taste, correct. 1, 2, 7. Here, same deck. And there, fold it up. On the edge again. Decorate. Down. Up. And here. And as you return, we're going to push the heel. It's called power back. Grab the back. Now this. Here. That's here. Left hand. And PDA. And up. Let's just take one plié rise. Close it in fifth and give yourself whatever stretch I'm saying, quarter back. It's always enough. And then it starts on the second side. Fifth, little breath.
Take up this end if you need it. It's not about that right arm. So we go, so the fondue can't be ugly this time. It has to be just a little straightforward thing, right?
I suppose it's bordering on a hackneyed piece of music overplayed, but it sure is good. Take this little, I tell you what, this is my level 4 fondue, and it's nice. In fact, we'll jack it up slightly. How's that? There we are. So we're going to go. Who's sick of this piece of music? No? Dude wrote some good piano pieces. Let's just do that three frappe, front side back, double front, double back. Back side front, three, double back, double front. Three to the side, pique rise, petit battement. And finish. Finish with what? Are we trying to take a, this is 3 minutes long, we're not doing that. And back, two, three, and double, front, and double, back, and back, two, three, side, two, and front, two, three, double, back, double, front, double, side, two,
three, DK rise, let's keep double, on rock, seven, eight, get you back up, and two, and three, and four, let's just go out, fifth turn, 88, on two, and three, two, front.
Okay,
three front, side back, double front, back side front, back front, double back, double front, three doubles to the side, DK rise, around on cry, and around on the pitch up and off.
And there's a little conciliatory stretch music at the end you can enjoy. And fifth point side.
And
stage door picking up her child.
You were wonderful.
Let's take, and I'm the first to admit this one's annoying, but I can't seem to. I think I was, starting with Stevie Wonder, it was really kind of a light looking class, but it seems to have become heavier. So just listen here.
There's your tempo to the front and close, arm in second and close, then double okay with the arm, all the okay, down, side and close, double okay, DJ, all the okay. Side and back and side and close, double foot, good, all of it, and here. Brush and two, and arm and set, five and six, three, eight, soup, soup. Good, on clap, quarterback, the kind of fun supply duties for that bar. I just got a little chop there. So,
keep it light if you can. Don't try to beat it out. Just stand up on your legs and work it. Okay. Feel it in here, not just bam. And fifth arm to second.
Great.
it's your water break turn. Water breaks, bathroom breaks, what have you. 39 minutes. Sometimes I have the best intentions. Finish up with the bars and give you just the beginning of a, let's do this one. This one hurts, by the way. To third arabesque, plié par bourrée, and you have some port de bras time. I think, you know, strictly speaking, it's on the or around here. Make it musical. If you choose to do the front and back and some fancy, that's fine too. Questions?
Yeah.
Yeah.
After the promenade, like here, it's just a step here and then promenade?
It's a step. You know, I'm making a big deal out of this.
Sorry. Here. Right. Up and here. And up there, I'm kind of trying to show that line, like, so make that a step. It's going to be slow. So the advice, any other questions, was an obstacle in front of that, take small bites. Don't try to, like, oh, this is terrible, let's get it around. It's just, it's really hard not to break. And also, work with your true set. That's just like, all of the bar work and everything work with your true set. Isn't that sort of a struggle in ballet? You have to work outside of what's proper to gain sometimes. Like, how big, if I work with what I got, it's never going to be high. So sometimes there's like a give and take there. I think this is a hard one.
Just maintaining your upper body and small. Teaching ballet, why are you not here? You're late for class. We need to get Bo started. He's got good turnout. I've got a partner for him. This little gal, Mabel, is fixing to get born to one of the other teachers. So I got a cruise. I love you. Everybody healthy? Everybody good? Okay, no problem. You got it. All right, peace. So I get a break, right? I answer the phone when it's Brian. He's got a brand new, what, a week old baby? The fourth, what's today? 10 days old baby? And it occupies my consciousness a bit. I enjoy it. All right, how do you make it shut up or just, yeah, there we go. Sorry about that. But now you don't have to do that again because I blew so much time talking to my son. Really, really lovely work. Let's take an easy. I'll speed this up just a trifle here. So there's a little stop in there.
Fifth, fifth, and the out, hold, and the wrong, the and the wrong. Okay, so it's just very sharp in there.
And then, of course, I restrain you with the tempo. I'm doing
one, five, six, new ones. So try to calm yourself and fit your music in. Even though I know that later today we're going to see the tens and twelves, right?
Fifth here.
Arms up.
The second time through, because I was fussy, there's no big wind-ups, there's no big bends. It's taunty, pirouette, and close, fifth, and a one. Stay right on that tempo, and. Well, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Okay? So it's 3 in each position. First, second, fifth, 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 eighth,
You can stay in that and hit first on the one. There's going to be a sit right there.
Okay? Faster or no?
I don't want y'all to get tuckered out. Let me just see how it sounds a little brighter. Ready? And first. Pretty fondue if we can find one that combines, you know, it's really nice to just kind of bow and say around, you know. So we'll do a little of that and we'll do a little of the things start again to F, I say, right?
This leg will work a little better. Again, not big bites.
and then step back to here. This arm can just be loose, back on bar, and then PK up, down, up. The arm goes up, down, up. VA, single is fine. Pirouette, fourth, through, and one, PK, VA, tombe, cabaret, PK, balance, tombe, cabaret, which will also be your good chenet. Boy, what a jerk. And chenet, chenet, cabaret. All right, I just put two of these steps. Too many steps. That's right. Are you happy to order them?
Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's keep the Shanae. That can be player option. I think the second time through, I was like,
well, walk into this turn and be on the music to the left. Once more. We can stick with this for a while and maybe skip Petit Allegro. Just work on this piece. You'll get a good blow out of it and you'll ask yourself to do steps that you know, but they are in an odd order. So it'll be mostly a brain teaser. Unlike the Grandbatma that never ended, how would you like to proceed? In two groups, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3 and 3. Yes? I'm having a little too much fun with it. I'm trying to protect one of these wickets here. But I can help a little bit if you like. Tell me where you are on tempo. Comfortable with it or should we dial it back a touch? Let's take it a touch slower to start. And it's way right. Yeah, I agree. But right, are there any tough steps? Maybe that little plot, that thing is kind of off-key.
Yeah.
Besides that, it's tendus. It's pretty straightforward. Ready? Thank you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, this can be a closed-eyed vote if you want. How did you feel about that? What did you give yourself? I don't know, I felt like it was happening really nicely. Let's take it left and right. It's recording. I'll never remember that. Who would? You'll block it out. Let's just take Parashah, Subraso, Parashah, Subraso, Parashah, Parashah, Parashah. Sutanu, 2, 4, ande down, 5, sutanu, shane, shane, shane. So it's a diagonal combination. You can take from here, and a 1, and a 2, and a 1, and a 2, and a 1, and a 2, and a let's go here on the red. Ande down, pivye, sutanu, shane, 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 shase. Okay? Because that 16 counts. Two at a time. Ready? Yeah, you can start a little farther on. Are you guys gonna go through the door? Tom, you said yes? Oh, I thought you were, yes, I will. Yes, I will. Could you please open the door? I have to have to move. If you can open the room, please, I have made a little elevation in the half count I have. All right, lovelies, go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, three, four,
I know. Both of you guys went. And there was that look around. Oh, you don't know it either. So you know what? I know when you go immediately to the left, you don't want to do it too many more times. But let's get it right. We can do it, okay? Find your plié after all of it, okay? Don't feel rushed. The main thing is take yourself out of this alignment. Go ahead and accept. Let's come back here. The step is right here. You're showing your front foot. Try to show as much of that as you can. And just a little bit. Doesn't have to be giant. And one, two, and one, two, three, and the other four. And the next place, you need to find that. Find that before you take the two. You have to be down to go up. Down, shank. Good. All right, once more. So maybe, right? Except for that alignment. Don't try to do it sideways like that. Take the body that way.
And then you can start immediately to the left. All right, let's just march. Tendu front, croisé with your left foot. And. This is where the not recreational dancer in me says, twice to the right, twice to the left. It's nice. Travel on your kind of shots. When you're ready, fix this. Do your own down turns there. Okay. Finish fifth, and this has to be one block. Let's see it in this way. Okay, one block, I'm up, just straight up and around. It's a little, I need help with the shoulder and you don't. The turn happens with your spot and your plie.
Lefty. Good job, that was an en dedans pirouette. So, no, it was an en dehors, but we wanted to do an en dedans, says he. Thank you.
right, so you're in fifth and you do en boîte times four. One, two, three, four.
Step right, ensemble, and then you're back to the house. And soutenu. And plié, relevé, sous-sous, relevé, sous-sous, pirouette, and down. And one. Two, and three, and four. One, two, and three, and four.
Okay, the passage
section. Passe section is slow.
The passe section is slow.
One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I guess I took the pure red out. PK, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Again, let's try two at a time. If you've never had an embouché before, you actually have, I think, but you're used to doing it. Here. So people,
actually, it's not incorrect. It drives me nuts that
people step into the first one. Technically, it's a jump from fifth to fifth. And so it's coupe front, coupe front, coupe front, coupe front. Step, ensemble, soutenu, and passé, and two, and up, three, passé, and two, and up, two, and three, and two, and three.
Okay, two at a time. If nothing else, hop up on one foot,
and stop. Find to make sure you're going that way.
Ready?
Thank you.
wake up thinking, let's just dance around today, and then I get ridiculous. But wonderful job. We are gonna rock and roll a bit here. Let's see how this guy sounds. This is the eight counter, right? That one's decent. Let's see about this one. Let's do that. Tombe Padavore and beside the taste of arabesque and to jete. And one assemblée, tombe Padavore, pirouette, down and up. So,
when you're doing chate, that's not where you want your back. Get it right over the ground. Doesn't matter if you're here or, you know, like me, I'm hyperextending. I just want to show that off. Take your lifted, wherever it is, but in this place, try to work the upper body and the plie, okay? It's slow, okay? And take your nice feet again, not high. Don't get this whole thing carried away in your arabesque. It's a statue that holds, okay? And out with the arms, all right? And then turn your say, don't stop. I'm not saying this is easy. Yeah, I'm not going to do that just now. I didn't finish. Let's take the assembly back like we just did and suit the mood. And then somehow we're going back to the mood. All right, somebody go.
I'm watching it play out. Everybody looking at each other.
Nice and easy. And keep kidding. Keep running. Susu. Get out on the floor. Come back here, guys. Oh, nice, bud.
Crafty Lucy. You guys look beautiful. Center, there's a little warm, a little pretty music by Tchaikovsky, and we can just do a little cool down. Two minutes late starting. Such a lovely morning with you all. Thank you so much for coming to visit. Just wonderful. Thank you. What are you looking for?
Just recording of today's class.
Sure. Yeah, you were particularly sharp today, kiddo. As if it's not like that pretty regularly. I think you're just really good. Because I do think my classes, once the bar is over, are weird. Just my rhythms and my approach to music is strange. And I think it's because I dance around injuries. I make up stuff. Let's not do that. I don't know. I really don't know. But damn, you were good today. Sure. So here's what I do is I hang them on, and there's a plethora of adult ballet videos on my YouTube channel. So I hang it on YouTube, and I can send you the link to the channel, or I can just send you that class. But when you land there, I think every adult class that we've done since we moved on to Sundays is recorded. It's the place where I'm creative in the ballet. Like, you know, right? You teach level one and two. Oh my God. The only thing creative is how can I make the one or two steps they know interesting.
Yep.
it's a crazy space mentally. And I do get frustrated sometimes, and I don't know why I do, but I get mad at it. Like, why don't you know this yet? But I'm mostly just like enjoying ballet at the level that I left it on as a dancer. So you don't get much that I can't still do. Well, pretty much everything now. I love that fondue. That was random, and that is definitely going into some of my spring concert choreography.
Yeah.
Like, well, I have to find dancers that can do it, but you know, I have sevens that can give it a try. I'll give you some tunes, and I'm going to be right back. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
What?
Did you just show your MSA piece? Yeah.
Did you get one yet?
No, I'm getting my first one tomorrow. So.
Well, it was nice of you to wait, but you could have gone right away. However, I'm not sure how easy it would have been to get an appointment.
Yeah, and it's actually funny. I had an appointment for late January, but through FCPS because I'm field experience for graduate school. But then like a week before my appointment, they canceled saying that there wasn't enough dosages for first like doses. They wanted to prioritize second doses. And then I never heard back from them, so I called them yesterday and I'm like,
you can go online though and just make the appointment.
Yeah, so that's what I ended up doing. So yeah, I have one tomorrow and the other evening.
Good. Good. Yeah, it's I hope we're all doing the right thing. I'm traveling to see our grandchild at the end of the month during spring break. And yeah, I have to teach Tuesday and Thursday of that week at Catholic.
Oh.
And yeah, I've been teaching there for, I don't know, 3 or 4 years. And I kind of want to teach via Zoom. And I think what I really want to do is get paid to teach by Zoom. I don't want to teach on Zoom. I hate Zoom. Oh God, it's gonna come out. I just hate it. I'm so fucking over it. It's just, and I always feel like the bad guy. I sit here, okay, well, we're gonna start, and I walk away from the camera. Immediately, people start calling in and texting me, please let me in. Dude, I started 5 minutes late. Nobody was there. I can't stop the class every 5 seconds to run over here and do this. Plus, I do not pay attention to the Zoomers.
That's too hard.
I think with the little kids, it's important that you say their name a couple of times, but it's ludicrous. There's no concept, these level fours of Karaze and FSA and all of the lines, because they're just in, they're in space, a space called their room. And the camera's just randomly where they can lean it, but their space is like taking the shot from the wings. Mm-hmm. So there's no sense, you know, I try to tell them the camera's your audience, so face it, turn. I try to help with all that. Here you go, bride, buddy. Hey, did you get it? A realtor? Are you going to be a homeowner pretty soon there? What, down in Portsmouth? Yeah, cool. Really? So you're basically buying a house sight unseen. What about the neighborhood and things like that? Don't you want to like cruise around the neighborhood and stuff? Wow, life is just jacked, man. That's so hard, buddy. Are you looking in Chesapeake? Oh, I didn't realize Yorktown was so far inland.
You were at Yorktown, right? That's yeah. What's she gonna instruct? She's gonna be like another CCO, isn't she? She's gonna be a boss lady, CCO2. Yes, you do. Well, tell me, is the length of stay and everything appropriate for me? And you know, I just want you to feel comfortable saying this may or may not work, or, you know, whatever, just because I'm fine. I'm dying to see the kid. I'm dying to see you, dying to see Danielle. And take a shit or something, you know, just whatever.
Right.
Right. Yeah. Well, I can stay. What time's your flight on Wednesday? You mean on that Tuesday or the Wednesday? Because I'm supposed to, I can leave on Wednesday if it doesn't bother you. I have to check with the campus. I either need, you know, 3 hours, an hour and a quarter in the morning and an hour and a quarter in the afternoon to teach via Zoom in some way. Well, I kind of want to stay. I just, you know me in work, I feel odd asking for favors from work. I don't know that I should, but, you know, I just, I don't know, like, I was going to get a sub, actually, but then I don't get paid. So, you know, if they were, just, you know, confront them early. Hey, you know, my grandchild was born 10 days ago. What about me using this time because, you know, we don't get a spring break this year. They took spring break and they put it at the beginning of the term. So there's no break. It never matches up with FCPS anyway, but so let me work on that angle. We can both leave on Wednesday. Okay. Oh, really? On Tuesday? Well, do you got a place to stay Tuesday night? So what time is, how long does crew change take? Well, there's probably a 6 a.m. flight on Wednesday. Is that the one? I know, but if we take the early flight, you won't have any problem with the crew change then. Yeah, just chill. So I love you. Thanks for calling back and good luck with the house and everything. All right. All right. Peace. Yeah. Yeah.